Fans are speculating after CLC Sorn deleted all her YouTube videos. On August 6th, fans realized all of Sorn's YouTube videos and community posts had been deleted from her channel, which has over 690,000 subscribers. The sudden move is leading to discussion about her possibly leaving Cube Entertainment and CLC, as she has less than a year in her contract. Other fans are wondering whether she just hid her videos instead of completely deleting them, and many are questioning whether Cube Entertainment had anything to do with the deletions. What are your thoughts?